Sustainable Aviation Fuel, or SAF. Hi there, friends. It's Pansper here. Look at all these airplanes soaring through the sky. Have you ever wondered how they fly? Today, we're diving into the world of Sustainable Aviation Fuel, or SAF. Let's see how this incredible fuel helps planes take to the skies. You know, airplanes usually run on fuel that comes from fossil fuels. But now, there's a new solution, Sustainable Aviation Fuel. This special fuel can be made from various resources, and one of them is used cooking oils collected from kitchens and restaurants. Imagine this. Used olive oil can be transformed into something that helps planes fly. It's like giving old oil a second chance at a high-flying career. First, they gather the materials, including used oil, clean it up, and then voila! It's changed into something called feedstock. After that, talented scientists work their magic to turn it into sustainable aviation fuel. How amazing is that? Once it's ready, SAF gets blended with traditional aviation fuel, and together, they help planes fly. This way, flights can be a little cleaner for our planet. It's teamwork in the sky. Using SAF means fewer carbon emissions when flying. How incredible is that? While we're enjoying our travels, we can also look out for our planet. So every time we take to the skies with SAF, we're part of something important. It's all about finding new ways to soar while having fun and caring for our Earth. Time flies when you're having fun. I hope you enjoyed learning about SAF today. Remember, every adventure is amazing, especially when we discover ways to make travel better. Until next time, keep dreaming and exploring. Goodie!